expire chabazalwane. Shukuthi asena imvume yokusilandela lezi zinto. We are not going to be followed by things that have expired. We are not going to consume expired goods. Tina, we are receiving the freshness of God. Hey, bazalwane. Siyabonga ivulungulelwa ukuthi kukhona izinto ezingama problem expenders that we must stand against. Because bazalwane, we struggle each and every time. You do this, you think you have managed, you have done it, then something crops up. What we are jabula kancane khona kufikayo. What we are jabula kancane kuvele kugula ingane. What we are jabula kancane uvele ubona isondo seligwazwe into ongayazi. What we are jabula kancane kuvele kufika ibill nje isikole tongasazi. All that is coming to an end, bazalwane. It's coming to an end. We are declaring our freedom, bazalwane. Elithi izwi likaNkulunkulu, when the Son of Man sets you free, you shall be free indeed. Hayi bo bazalwane, mina ngifuna ukudlula kule part yokuba free, ngingene na ku indeed. Ngoba freedom sinayo, kodwa asikafiki ku indeed, bazalwane. Sivele sibe limited, ngijabule, kodwa ngingajabuli okwangempela. We are called to go further than free, and we become free indeed. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu bazalwane. We thank God. Siyabonga mfuthu uZulu, siyabonga kakhulu. uNkulunkulu onamandla wonke, we thank you. We thank you for releasing this blessing upon us, mighty God. We thank you, O God, ungibula amehlo ethu ukuthi impela sinawo amandla. Ngoba wena wasinikeza, you said all authority has been given unto me. Wadlulisela leyo authority nakuthina Nkosi ukuze izimo zonke zithobe. You said what we bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. What we release on earth shall be released in heaven. Father, we release your children from bondage, O God. We release ourselves, Almighty God, from bondage in the mighty name of Jesus. Baba singabakhululekileyo Nkosi. We release the abundance of your joy, mighty God, as in billion states. We thank you. We thank you. In the name of Jesus. Siyabonga. Sesiqedela ama prayer items wethu bazalwane. We are going to pray for our city.